Stop stabbing.
Your God died at the hand of a Jew.
Yeah?
Hand of a Jew.
That's Allah. That's Allah's sheen.
Ah, there's a
sheen. Your body is not
God. Son of God.
You don't have to cover up your body. That doesn't make you holy. Covering up doesn't make you holy.
Jesus Christ, God can't die. How can he die?
If he wants to, he can die. Was rigged. No problem.
No, if he wants to be a donkey, he can be a donkey then, isn't it? Yeah, exactly. Yeah. Where's the logic? Where's the logic? It's a pagan religion. It's a pagan religion. It's paganism. It's paganism.
Allah is not a god. His name is Yahweh. He's the same yesterday, today, and forevermore.
If I draw Jesus as a donkey, would you say that's blasphemous? Yeah, yeah, exactly. Yeah, so how could you find that laughing matter? How could he laugh at that?
But how could he laugh at it though? Because I can see two
Look at you people.
What's happening?
Your God died at the hand of a Jew. Yeah?
Hand of a Jew.
That's Allah. That's Allah's sheen.
Ah, there's a sheen.
To right then.
That's Yahweh. That's Jesus.
That's your Allah.
That's Jesus.
That's Jesus.
I can prove it is Jesus. That's Jesus. You know that's Jesus. That's Jesus.
But that's Allah has two right hands.
That's Jesus, isn't it?
There was a Salafist brother last week that said,
yeah, that's Jesus. That's Jesus.
Osman!
Osman! Son of Mary, son of God, Jesus Christ, son of God, Jesus Christ, he is Lord, son of God, Jesus Christ, he is Lord.
Do you believe that Allah has two right hands?
He is Lord, son of Mary, son of God, Jesus Christ, he is Lord.
He's making the image of God.
How can Jesus be an image?
You're equal to a man. You and the man are equal.
How can Jesus be?
He's a head, but you're equal. Okay? And everyone teaches you less than that.
Son of God,
it's demeaning.
He is Lord. Son of Mary, son of God.
You're making the image of God.
He is Lord.
He's not son of God. He's not son of God.
Your body is not
son of God.
You don't have to cover up your body. That doesn't make you holy. Covering up doesn't make you holy.
He is Lord.
You're Lord. You're Lord.
You're Lord. You're Lord. Son of God,
you can be covered up
Christ,
and be dirty and
Lord.
Filthy.
Son of Mary,
you're
Son of God,
okay?
Jesus
Christ, you're God.
Son of God,
you're
God.
One God,
you're God.
Almighty God, Almighty God,
Almighty God,
Almighty God,
God.
Almighty God,
Son of God.
Who is we? Who is we in the cross?
Son of God.
Who is we? Who is we?
Almighty God.
Who is we?
Almighty God.
Who is we?
Almighty God.
Who is we?
Almighty
God. Don't touch me.
Almighty God. He is Lord.
That's canopy. He's giving the canopy.
He's
giving the canopy. Are you drunk? Canopy.
He is Lord.
Be quiet, you man.
Allah's
a mouse. Allah's a mouse.
What Jesus, son of Mary?
What Jesus, son of Mary?
Don't touch. Don't touch.
What Jesus?
Put your hand by yourself.
The name Allah is not in the Bible.
Jesus,
no,
no, who is we? Who is we?
Jesus,
who is we? Who is we? He speak about God, one God. Who is we? Who is we?
Jesus,
who is we? Who is we?
Jesus, Messiah.
How many in the world?
Yes,
prophet.
No.
How many in the
world?
Jesus,
Messiah. Listen to me.
We are the
one who sent a woman and lasts after her. He's already committed adultery with her. That's a higher law. No, listen. That's a higher law. That's a spiritual law. God doesn't look at the outside appearance. God looks on the heart and he looks on the mind. Yeah? So you can walk around covered, eyes, everything, and you will be the dirtiest thing. Hold on. You can be the dirtiest thing in your planet because you can be thinking, I want to come have sex with this person. I want to see. I want to do this. So it's your mind. It's not your outside exterior. It's your inner exterior. Okay?
So
you can't teach me. No, you can't teach me. You can't teach me. You can't teach me. Teach what's from above is above all. What do you want to say?
Yes or no?
What? Your confidence in what you're believing in.
You don't have to come here and disrespect us.
I didn't disrespect you.
You're disrespecting
I'm just shining a light on you.
No, you're not.
Why do you feel disrespected?
I don't hate Christians. No,
I don't hate you. I don't hate you.
What you say?
I'm speaking to you out of love.
I don't believe that.
Okay, I'm speaking to you out of love. Yeah? Because you know why? That's why it's going to be so hot. Yeah? I'm trying to pull you out of it. I'm trying to pull you out of it. I'm a child of God. Okay?
No, we believe in this and we have to do it. Yeah. So you don't have to come here.
No, you do it because of religion.
You don't have to listen to
your
God.
Religion requires
it.
No. Yeah. Because your religion requires it. Okay?
Exactly. And I'm happy with my religion. So you don't have to make me feel like, someone is forcing me to do that.
No, okay. The reason why you think that I'm insulting you is because the word of God is so powerful. It pierces through your bone, yeah, and it goes into your spirit so that you can receive it. When I am saying to you that how you cover yourself up, to God, the creator of the heavens and the earth. Yeah, that doesn't matter. What matters to him is your heart and your mind. Okay? It doesn't bother me. I just want you to see the light.
I'm confused. Okay? The way I look, I don't like it. But I don't have to convince you that.
But you're entitled to that opinion. You're entitled to that opinion.
And then you're entitled to your own opinion.
But I don't wear. No, hold on. I don't wear what I wear because a religion has told me to.
Okay, like Hindus.
Okay, for who the sun says free. For who the sun says free, is free indeed. Okay? Yeah, you're talking about the sin. Yeah, that's religion. Okay, so I'm speaking to you in truth and love. Okay, not out of hatred. The reason why you think I'm being harsh is because the word of God is so powerful. Yeah, so it'll piss through you. Okay? I don't have the word.
Like the Hindus, I don't have to go there and tell them that.
But you keep talking to me about religions. Hindus, Sikhs, Muslims. Okay, I know it's your religion. And I'll try and be as respectful as I can be to your religion. But I'm not religious. Hold on. No. Listen, I'm not religious. For who the sun says free, is free indeed, okay? That doesn't mean that I'm lawless, yeah? That means I will live here and I'll go and sin, yeah? But my sins are not intentional. And when I sin, I say, Father, I have sinned, forgive me. And you forgive me.
I shouldn't go to hell then.
How do you know you're forgiven?
I shouldn't go to hell.
How do you know God hears you? Okay, let me tell you. Okay, you plus the way I was like 10 years ago, I could not get to God by myself because hold on, because I was so dirty and filthy, yeah, I deserve to die and go to hell, yeah. You are still in that nature. So when you say to me that you pray to God,
that is better than being like.
But what's the guarantee? You must have a guarantee that you're forgiven. God is a spirit. Listen, God is a spirit. Yeah. He's not in human form. Okay. So in order to communicate with him, you need to be in a spirit. And when you're in a spirit, you're in a flesh. Okay. If you want to communicate with him, there's a mediator between man and God. You cannot come without Jesus Christ. Do you know your Quran? Let me tell you why he died. Yeah, he died for my sins, and he died for the entire world. Yeah, my punishment he took. That's why he went to the grave to buy me back from the devil. Yeah, if I have no guarantee my sins are forgiven, I have no guarantee of eternal life, I have no guarantee of God's love. Because in my own effort, I fall short of the glory of God all the time. So let me explain it to you, because the Quran is Old Testament, yeah? Genesis 1:27, God said, let us make man, yeah, in our own image, yeah? When God speaks, because there's no one equal to him, he speaks to himself, okay? So he's God the Word, and he's God the Spirit, yeah? Now, the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. Yeah, in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him. There's nothing that has been made that is made that's not made through him. And in him was the life of men. The light shines in the darkness, and darkness has not overcome it. Yeah. So the Word was with God, and because it's God, you can't put him in a box and say you can't do this, you can't do that. Yeah. So God came as the Word, and the Word became flesh and dwelt among us. That is Jesus Christ. The reason why he had to come in a fleshly body, yeah, because he gave dominion to those who are in the flesh. You know, in the Bible, when Satan went to Adam and Eve, listen, God doesn't break his own law. Okay, God said, let us make man and let's give him dominion over the creation. Yeah, so that means you see the spirits, like the demons and Satan, they always need a human body to do their wickedness.
Okay.
Because only through the body, the spirit of God, Jesus was flesh and blood like you and I, but he was the first to walk on the earth with the spirit of God within him. Okay, so when he died, he didn't die, the flesh died, and he died to go to the kingdom of darkness and take back the keys of death from Satan. Okay, so that you can free those who come to him and say, forgive me, I have sinned. People like me. And you can have that gift as well if you want it. Okay, so basically, without Jesus Christ doing that, there's no Christianity. For God so loved the world. Okay, the reason why he says a son, because it's a metaphor, so that you can relate.
To become part of his kingdom. God has sent out an invitation through his love.
I'm not religious.
I love you. Come into
I'm not religious.
My kingdom. But God,
I'm not religious.
You must make a choice to come into God's kingdom.
I'm not an atheist. No.
There's how a do you come there's a difference, into God's kingdom?
There's a difference between religion
be
and being the child of God. God is my father. Okay? Religion, no, listen. Religion tells you, pray 5 times a day, eat this way, do this, wear that. No. God is everyone's God as a creator. He's only a father to those who accept him as their father. He's my father. And as my father, yeah? Yes, I follow
his rules,
but there's no religion
Jesus
within that. There's no religion. So I don't have a uniform to wear day
to Jesus,
in and day out.
Right.
Yeah, I don't have to pray 5 times a day. Yeah, I don't have to face. I don't have to face a certain way to pray in a certain direction. Yeah, I can call upon him. And if I call up his name, the Holy Spirit will drop.
Disappointment becomes a new self. Because Jesus Christ,
you believe that God is there.
A new self.
Of course, okay. He's always there. He's always with me. He walks with me.
Some of the wonderful things that Jesus Christ will do for you.
It's not disrespect. It's love.
Jesus died on the cross to shed his blood.
Because they don't have this, they don't know if they're
when you come to Jesus Christ, he will wash you in his blood.
And don't attack anyone.
Because
so it's not religion is not strong. Yeah?
To wash
religion
away
is futile. If no.
Wash away your sins. The blood of Jesus Christ. No.
Maybe someone else
does.
I'm more pure.
And
listen.
All what you said, just now, all what you said,
Jesus Christ.
We believe in the same thing.
We don't believe in the same God. No, we don't. No, sorry. Sorry, baby. Sorry. I don't want to break your heart. We don't believe in the same God. Your God is not my God.
Okay.
But I care about you. I care about you.
But I don't do. I don't care about you.
I care about each and every single one of you.
I hope
I will care to see any of you in the eternal hell of fire.
Now
Satan was defeated by the blood of Jesus Christ. When you say to Satan, the blood of Jesus, he has to run away.
Because you see in the Bible, and you have to remember that the Quran is an extract from the Bible, and it's Old Testament. Yeah, the Old Testament was to show man. That's all of us, how evil we are,
Jesus,
that we needed a Savior. The New Testament, the Savior comes, and it saves us from our sins. So the Quran is written just from the Old Testament.
And when
man is doing his evil,
you go to hell.
No. The Bible was written first.
He will wash you.
Muhammad, Muhammad was a Christian before he created his new religion.
And he will give you a new self. And he will give you a new life.
Yeah. Yeah. So he extracted. No, listen. He extracted bits from the Old Testament and he made a new religion. And what he actually wrote, his illustration, he didn't fully understand. Because in order for you to understand the Bible, it's the Holy Spirit that teaches. Yeah? You can read the Bible and you can get the natural meaning of the word, but to get the revelations come from the Holy Spirit. Because it's the Holy Spirit who wrote the Bible. So what even Muhammad wrote himself, he didn't even understand. But you're following a man, I'm sorry to hurt any of you's feelings, who married a 7-year-old girl, 8-year-old girl.
From your sins and turn to Jesus Christ. Jesus Christ, who saved you from sin.
May God look after you and bless you. No, my God is God. Sorry,
Jesus
girls.
Jesus Christ will save you from hell. Jesus Christ will save you from every manner of evil. May God, Jesus Christ, is the King of all kings and the Lord of all lords.
Do you believe in your Bible? Can I read a verse for you from your Bible?
It's a waste of time.
So you believe in your Bible, yes?
Read.
No, I'm asking you a question.
I believe in the Bible, yes.
So you believe in the Bible?
I believe in the Bible, yeah.
Thank you very much. Okay. In your Bible, any Christian Bible, in the Gospel according to Luke, chapter 6, verse 12, in the Bible it says, one of those days, Jesus went out to a mountainside.
I don't believe you're still alive.
I'm reading your Bible.
No,
why?
No, listen,
respect,
my friend.
Respect.
You can read it, why? But you don't believe
okay.
it.
Okay. Allahu Akbar. I'm a Muslim. So now, Allahu Akbar, stop insulting. Now, you ignorant Christian, stop insulting. That's what you are. That's what you are. That's what. So Mary gave birth to God. So did Mary give birth to God? Did Mary give birth to God?
That's what you do. You just talk.
Did Mary give? Yeah, is that rubbish? I'm asking you a question. Did Mary give birth to God?
You just want to answer.
Okay.
So basically, the girls were offended because I said to them that their attire, their uniform, the Muslim where they have to cover up, doesn't make them pure. That what makes you pure is your heart and your thoughts, because that's where God lives. They pulled me to one side and they thought that was very offensive. So I explained to them that Jesus Christ taught that if a man looks at a woman and lusts after her, he's already committed adultery with her. So they wanted a deeper meaning, an explanation of why I think Jesus Christ is God. I explained to them that in Genesis 1:27, God said, let us make man in our own image. God was talking to himself, because when God talks, there's no one equal to him. He talks to himself. He's God the Father. He was God the Word and God the Holy Spirit. And it's the Word that became life, flesh, and dwelt among us. Because the Bible says in the beginning was the Word, and the Word was with God, and the Word was God. He was in the beginning with God. All things were made through him. There's nothing that has been made that was not made through him. They just wanted it. They found my words very offensive. They kept saying to me. And I said to them, it's not personal, it's the Word of God. It's because the Spirit, it will pierce through you, and it will pierce through your bone and marrow to the Spirit to bring a discernment.
The Bible says that the Word of God.
Okay.